It's funny, I fly quite a bit for my job, and this has happened. I can't tell you how many times. So I'll get on a plane, I'll sit next to some nice person, and we'll strike up a conversation. And they would say, "What do you do?" And I would say, "Oh, I help people with grief and loss." And this is the term I've heard so many times. Where were you when I needed you? Oh, wow, where were you when I needed you? Right after I tell them what I do. Let's look at what that implies. Where were you when I needed you? What does that imply? It implies that they don't need me anymore, right? Or let's say they don't need this work anymore. And so why are they saying that? And the reason that they're saying that is because an undetermined amount of time has passed since their loss has occurred. And so the implication is they are fine now. They are good. They are through their grief now. It's not my job to rain on anybody's parade, but there is absolutely really important things that they could do to move through that loss that they have not done yet.